Hi you all, this is me, SC, and I'm finally back. As you can see, I am outside. I'm in my backyard enjoying the nature. And I don't know how long I'm gonna be out here because I already got bit by a mosquito. Anyway, so I know y'all been missing me. And I thank you to all of y'all who checked on me and sent me a message and all the well wishes and everything. But this is me, SC. My name is Sierra. This is my channel. Welcome and welcome back to all of y'all. Much love to everyone. I haven't made a video since February the 20-something. I'm not sure of the exact date. It was in February. And the reason being, you know, I was taking chemistry. And I wanted to successfully finish that, which I did with an A. And then in March, I started math. And as I don't know if y'all know, but math is not my strong subject, so I stopped making videos to focus on math because that class was a month and that class was giving me you know what. But thank the Lord I got through it. So then here comes April and we had a science fair. I don't know, but I just been chilling. I finished school May the second, I think, and then I was just chilling, you know, trying to get myself together, trying to study for this test that I had to take to get into the nursing program or even to apply for the nursing program. But I didn't score as well as I needed to get into the program. So I'm going to apply to another community college, which is the next city over. And yeah, but I have been on YouTube. I have been watching everyone's videos. I hope y'all can hear me because my air conditioning unit, it just came on. And girl, and I had a blowout. It was so pretty. I'm gonna try to include some videos at the end. I made some pictures at the end of this video. My blowout was so pretty. She trimmed my ends, everything. And what happened? You know, when you get a blowout, it's a 50-50 chance that your hair might not revert back to how it was. So some of my curls are a lot looser because y'all know I had like a tight texture. And I wouldn't say I have heat damage, but that's what I have. And I'm not really upset because y'all know my hair was like tight, tight, tight. So yeah, I kept that in for like a month. It was really pretty. Then I had got the twist up style. That was nice. But the gel, it was some Eco Styler black protein gel, and it irritated my scalp, so I left that in for like 2 weeks. I can't take it no more, and I took it out and I detangled my hair finally, and I had to get a twist out. So this is a twist out, and I'm gonna get another style whenever I make an appointment or whatever, whatever. So yes, that's what I've been doing. I just been chilling, y'all, like for real. I just been chilling, watching y'all videos, you know. I don't really say too much, but I do comment back, and that's it. Trying to catch up on my sleep. I'm finished with all my prerequisites, if I'm saying it correctly, and that's all. I was doing good with my fitness, but then I go fall off, and then I get back on with it. Anyway, I've been drinking these Key Vita drinks, lemon ginger drinks, and yeah, I got some super greens that I'm gonna try. I don't know when. I'm gonna drink them one morning. I'm supposed to be doing a yoni steam. I've done it like maybe 4 times before. I think I'm gonna do one tonight. I have had great results. One of the biggest ones is less pain during that time of the month, and yeah. And that's it. I have had some crabs, some blue crabs. I had them twice. Had a female and a male, and they made me sick both times. But this was like months ago. But it's because of my allergies, I'm convinced. I wanted to get some today, but I was a little scared because I didn't want the stomach pain. And that's it. I need to go get a pedicure. I haven't went yet. No, I did go Tuesday, Monday, one of them days. It was too many people in there. And I had to get to the dentist, so I didn't have time to wait. And that's it, y'all. I just been chilling, enjoying my kids, chilling. That's it. You know, that's it. Nothing exciting in my life. I'm not engaged. Haven't got married yet. Y'all know I'm not having no more children. That's it. Like, yeah. I said I was gonna go take a walk this evening. I don't know. You know. When I got work earlier, I took a nap. I was tired. I was watching someone's video on YouTube. And I fell asleep watching a video. Yeah. I was tired. And I had a crazy dream. I can't remember what it was now. And this is about it. You know. That's about it. Still the same old C. And I don't really have nothing to talk about, you know. I was going to make a video. No, I had made a video. I was doing a vlog around Easter. Because we had a big Easter egg hunt at the airport. And I had started it. I don't know what happened, you know. And that's it. I'm chewing some extra gum. And yeah. My hair is pretty well. Pretty well. And the reason why I wasn't mad, because after I took out my hair and well the blowout and washed it, my hair was so easy to blow dry. Like, I was like, oh, I could get used to this. Yeah, these mosquitoes, I think they done got me. And yeah. So yeah. I don't know. I've been doing a lot of unnecessary shopping. I know that the Family Dollars is going out of business, and I've made so many trips. Like, I'm not going anymore because their stuff is like, it was 20% off, now it's 30% off. And I'm not going back no more. That's when it was last week. And that's it. Y'all know my life is pretty exciting. All I do is chill and pay the bill. And I'm still wearing my waist trainer. But I think I need another one because sometimes the Velcro comes unloose and it don't want to stay. And that's it, you know. That's it. That's all. That's it. That's all. Like, I don't have nothing to talk about, you guys. Like, I really don't. Oh, I was thinking about making a vision board. I know I want to do that. I need to do that. I really do. And, yeah. I need to make a vision board. And it's the waltz out here. And I hope it doesn't sting me. Because I haven't been stung by waltz since I was a child. It was somewhere on my neck. And my grandmother, she put snuff. I know I told y'all about this story before. And that's it. And today is Thursday, June the 13th. Zion's birthday is next Wednesday, June the 19th. He will be 12. Sometimes I forget my kid's birthday. No, yeah. Sometimes I switch them up, and then sometimes I forget how old they are. Like, I always forget Zion's age. I don't know why. But I do. Like, today age is easy to remember because we are 20 years apart. So yeah, I can remember that. But anywho, that's it. That's all. You know, I'll be back pretty soon. Like, I want some crab so bad, y'all. And I bought some lumberjack sausages yesterday from Walmart. And I have some shrimp. And I want some crabs so bad, y'all. I just want some crabs. Y'all know I love blue crabs. But it's just like a fear, like my stomach gonna hurt. And I can eat the blue crabs at the Chinese restaurant. It don't really affect me. That was a mosquito. It's time to go in the house. But yeah. I just hope y'all enjoy the nature and stuff. Like, I don't really have all the cats around my house anymore. Thank the Lord, you know. Thank you, Jesus. The cats are out of here. So happy. Yeah. What was I talking about? I forgot. I don't even know. Like, you know, my memory has lapsed. It's real beautiful out here. Y'all hear the birds and all that stuff. And this hair is like hot. It really is. And the song. I mean, y'all like, what in the world, girl? You should have stayed on with this boring video. I'm sorry, y'all. Like, it's been like, I've been gone for like March, April, May, June. Like, if I would have stayed 10 more days, it would be like a whole 4 months. Like, that was too long. But yeah. But that's what I've been doing, y'all. School, chilling, work, that's it. And that's it. I had like out of all the 33 years of my life, this never happened to me. Like, I never touched nobody's property and all this stuff. But somebody violated my car. They vandalized my car. But thank the Lord I got it off. But I was like, what? Me, I ain't did nothing to nobody. I don't bother nobody. I don't mess with nobody. I don't talk trash to nobody. Like, you do that to my boo. And it was like, you know, I was hurt. But I think when I got off. Because I'm like, I'm trying to pay that car off. I'm trying to keep that car forever. And I don't want that car like that. Anyway, the car's good. It's got a few scratches on the hood, but other than that, it's all good. I don't know who did it. I don't know why they did it. I pray for them. I forgave them. And I asked the Lord to forgive them. And I said, I hope they satisfied what they did so they can leave my boo alone. Because I don't have time for it. Y'all should have seen me cleaning that car. And then it rained on me. Oh, I was going to sing a song for y'all. I can't remember the song no more. It was a good song, too. Y'all know. But I can't remember the song, so I have two songs of the day for y'all. It's Just Us, DJ Khaled, SZA. And then a You Stay, DJ Khaled. Or You Stay. Yeah, DJ Khaled, Meek Mill. And some other people I can't remember. And yeah. And I like Higher with DJ Khaled and Nipsey. That's the first song that I heard on the album that I really like. And then it's another song by Ty Dolla $ign, Purple Emoji. And yeah. So I'm going to wrap this video up. I'm going to get this video up for y'all tonight. Hopefully it won't take so long, you know. Because, yeah. Y'all enjoy y'all Thursday night, morning, evening, all that stuff. I love y'all. Peace and love. This is me, SC. And I'll be back with a more interesting video. You know. I still haven't purchased another, car mount. I looked on Amazon. I was trying to find the same one that I had before, but I can't find it. My bad, y'all. Something went down the wrong pipe. Because I could be doing car vlogs, but one of my little friends tore it up. They said it was Jassy, but he said he ain't do it. And he outside somewhere playing. He supposed to be getting ready for church. But he outside playing baseball. I'm going to go get him for y'all, okay? Because I know y'all want to see him. So I'll be back with y'all soon. So you can say, hey, Zion and Tanae, they already left with the granddaddy. So, yeah, I'm going to get Jassy for y'all. Okay. Okay, I have Jassy here. He's complaining about getting bit, and he's got all that stuff on him. But, yeah.
Okay.
You going to say hey?
Hey.
All right, he's done talking.
I'm gonna go back playing.
Say peace.
Peace.
Hi, y'all. Just wanted to tell y'all this show I've been watching. I've been watching Games People Play. It has Lauren London in it. It comes on Tuesday night, BET. I think it's 9:00. Excuse that noise. It's just your phone. Whatever it is. It comes on at 9:00. And it's very good show. It has Lauren London in it. Like I said before. And, like, that's one of my favorite shows. Okay, y'all, for real, I'm going to be gone. And I'm going to get to editing this video. Well, not editing because I don't edit. But I'm going to add my pictures in there, my hair. And put it up. Okay. I just want to see you happy. You stay. I think you're too loyal. I think you do too much for someone who don't do for you, girl. And that's for real. That ain't... Okay, I'm out for real. Because I'm out. Start singing. I'm out.